Right across the town from Mary, Joseph had a woodwork shop. He was busy making benches when a phone call made him stop.